coach Jacob Rubin said, hold on, let's settle things down. And out of the timeout, Lester Quinones. Here's Murray on the defensive end as Quinones gets to the bucket.
Makes the contact, yeah.
Tough move. Here come the Kings, all for running, up by six.
Oh, good steal.
Short, yeah, quick hands, active hands, as Quinones slow rolls his way.
Great move.
Quinones trying to work the two-man game with Johnson. Oh, nice little find, yeah. Nice little find on the inside. Short
in the front of their chest, but also for the rest of the league if they're not locked in yet. So this is an audition for the entire league.
At a five-second differential as Quinones. If a flopping penalty is assessed, the opposing team will be awarded one free throw and possession. A player who commits a flop will be assessed an unsportsmanlike technical foul. I'm gonna let you carry me home here. You ready for that?
No, it's good. I mean, obviously, I've seen a chance to work together on the pre and post, understanding how to close games in different situations and play with different lineups. But that is one thing about the Kings. They're not gonna be able to sneak up on anybody this year, so. Like that light, nice soft touch. That's something he's going to have to really, really work on with this, finding these short rolls in these pockets to be able to knock down shots.
Quinones, big time shot. Yes. There he is, Quinones. The runner.
Solid.
Answer back. Lester Quinones.
Nice soft touch off the glass with the left hand.
Quinones, contact with the body. No call. Jackson keeps it alive. Two-for-one opportunity. Got it. Corners.
He is someone who can play defense as he turns it over right there. But just the full package, I think so often everyone thinks it's all about offense, but especially on these younger
Quinones. Book Knight in transition. Slow rolling his way. Gets his own rebound. Nice hands. Warriors in attack mode here. Here's Quinones. Stop. Pop. Three. Got it. But Quinones just sheds him. Yuri Collins, a little show and go move. Extra pass, Quinones rattles it down. First of three coming up next. San Antonio against the Lakers. Way too easy, Matt Barnes. 27th overall pick out of Arkansas. Makes it a 6-point game, Quinones. I'll tell you what, this guy stays aggressive.
Hey, man, he's trying to get a job.
McGowan's makes it a 4-point game.
There he is.
Quinones.
I'm gonna finish that one,
yeah,
but thanks for the block.
Smith Jr. with the bucket.
Oof. This guy.
You like Quinones.
Love it. There's so much movement from big names in the offseason. You know, we saw the three-team trade today with Boston, San Antonio.
The Lakers could have used more.
Well, they took care of the shooting. As Quinones gets the floater to go. Jemski missing the three. Back out. Quinones knocks down the three ball. Perry with the board. Quinones for three. There he is as the primary playmaker. That's what they wanted to see him do in Summer League, and he's paying dividends. Quinones.
He was under control, but the pass not where it needed to be.
A dribble handoff by Quinones. Two Quinones. Whistle and one.
Right?
That's him. And right now, the curator of Warriors culture, Quinones, with a three ball from the edge. Andre Iguodala.
Oh.
In the lab a little bit. Santos with the slam. Here's Collins up court. Pajemski for three. No hesitation. Quinones battling underneath with a putback. And Cassidy Hubbard. Pajemski back out to Quinones. Fires the three and laces it. He has been as impressive an Izzy Golden State player. Pajemski. Nice ball movement. Quinones cash out.
Exactly the kind of possession the Golden State Warriors like to have, right?
Tyson Daniels. That's that little jump hook.
Oh, nice find.
Quinones Got it to go over Hawkins.
Davis, though.
That might be enough.
I mean, Daniel's doing everything you'd want a guy to do in this situation.
Count it at the other end.
Johnson looked to follow it up. Taps it to himself. Second chance now, 10 to shoot. Oh, great move inside, and the spin goes through.
I can see him and Draymond playing together.
Largest lead of the game here for Dallas. Quinones, the great feed on the pocket pass. And Reggie Perry, a vendetta against the rim. Davis, the trailer Perry. Hand off Quinones. Can he get going here? Oh, he does. The mid-range is pure.
You show up on time, do what you're supposed to, say what you do, what you say you're going to do, and it shows up for you. And you get that big phone call, dream comes true.
Nice finish, soft touch there from Quinones.
Kyrie's been known to miss some games, so if Hardy's ready to play, his opportunity will come.
Hardy can't respond there. Davis the rebound, up ahead, wide open, Quinones with the easy flush. Davis on the drive, we'll table that conversation for after the next timeout coming up here, but it will be interesting to see how Derek Lively can develop on both ends of the floor. Quinones feeling himself after the floater.
Yeah, I really like the way he's improved his passing over his college career, and that's something we really value with our big guys. And so we're excited to have
a Terrence Mann with the Clippers, or Jalen Brunson going to Dallas at the time, or a Herb Jones going to New Orleans at the time. They fit the exact role that the team required, and now Quinones can't miss. That's a professional bucket getter. Perry, great extra pass, Pajemski outside. Quinones takes the time, and it pays off.
Yeah, Beth, Trace Jackson Davis, he's actually on a minutes restriction today. Coach Rubin said, we just want him to get out on the court, just get him feeling, playing with the ball, playing off the ball. He said, we have no expectations other than just to get him out there.
His debut today. Quinones with the skip, and another three. Kendrick Davis, December 7th and 9th. Oh, so it'll be somewhat similar to the WNBA's Commissioner's Cup that has been going on. Is this year three, I believe?
Year three.
Summer League. Trace Jackson Davis gets the lane. Quinones, Jackson Davis, nice at the rim.
Follow up, get to those spots.
Quinones from deep. Wow, butter. Big time shot.
Grady's got to get to that baseline there. That would have been a much easier pass if he would have drifted down to that corner. And that's what I'm saying. If the guy gets going to the rim, you got to get to the corner and give him a spot.
Quinones says, I got it. Don't worry about it. Think about that one, Rich. Pajemski missing, rebounded by Davis. Nice feed to Quinones. Lester Quinones off the nice screen by Jackson Davis, knocks down the midi. 4-point ball game. Noel picked off by Quinones, playing good defense. That's what the Warriors want to see out of him. Mike, and one! Step to the mic. Mamadou Gay falls, and here's Davis. Quinones steps through reverse. Oh, a little bit of jelly at the rim. A couple of diminutive point guards battling. Three on the clock. Quinones with a 9-1-1, answered! Splashdown! Cooper is splashy right now. He's up to 15. Quinones with the bucket, hopping through the lane.
Because the weather is stunning, is beautiful. It's amazing there. No.
In April.
Yeah, in April. It is amazing.
A big time finish by Jackson Davis.
He's got pound.
Comes off the baseline screen. Good defense by the Raptors. Still got his jack and knocked it home.